Bogo boys, where y'all at? Stand up. Yo, what is good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you guys so much for stopping by once again. Today, I wanted to give you guys a little bit of a treat. Today is Friday. To be honest, I wasn't even going to record a video today, and then I like slapped the shit up myself. I was like, why the hell am I not making content for the homies? I had to hop on camera and at least give you guys something. So today, I wanted to break down my entire box logo collection. I've been getting that question a lot. Actually, I've been getting the question of, yo, can I see your whole Supreme collection video? That is a video for another day. Today, I want to give you guys my entire box logo collection. I hope you guys enjoy the video. To be honest, I love every single one of the box logos that I own. So I hope you guys, if you do own any of the box logos that you see here, I hope you guys can share in my excitement, because to be honest, I really, really do enjoy all of the ones that I have. But before I get into the actual video, I do want to mention one quick thing. Today was the restock of my cook group. Shout out to everybody that joined. I honestly cannot wait to start cooking up with you guys. I promise you guys did not make the wrong decision in joining. For all of you guys who are contemplating on joining, I promise that you guys need to be in my group if you are taking this community seriously. We have a ton of really, really, really valuable information over there, and we're always going to cook up the biggest releases. So once again, if you guys do want to join, we don't have a planned restock at the moment. Like I said, today was the restock, but if you guys do want to join, if you are looking forward to it, I would definitely recommend hitting the link down below, joining the Discord, and at least waiting there, because I will be announcing the next restock very, very soon. But once again, I promise you guys do not want to miss out on that. So please, if you guys don't mind, please join up. But enough of that, let's get into the actual video. I want to start with my box logo t-shirts first, and then I'll move up to my hoodies. I don't have any crew necks. I'll just throw that out there now. All I have is t-shirts and hoodies. To be honest, I find crew necks to be a little awkward, especially for box logos. So yeah, I definitely do not own any crew necks. But as you guys can see, my first box logo is the COVID-19 relief box logo that dropped this season. This is by far my favorite box logo t-shirt. I know it might be a little bit of a reach because it's that brand new of an item, but I have no hesitation in calling it my favorite box logo. One, what it represents, the whole COVID-19 situation, it makes it that much, you know, more memorable. Also, the design, it being a Takashi Murakami collaboration, that is just ridiculous, to be honest. And yeah, it's definitely one of my favorite box logo t-shirts that I've ever seen, let alone owned. But let's move on. Another box logo t-shirt that I own, it came out last season. You guys see me, you know, wear this a couple times already on this channel. It's the Bandana box logo t-shirt. This is the brown one. This is by far my favorite color that dropped. I will say that the gray one is not bad, the gray and the blue one, but I'll show you guys later on in the video why I did not decide to go ahead and get that one. I had to go ahead and get the brown one. This box logo gives me a lot of Travis Scott vibes. If you guys don't know, Travis Scott is one of my favorite artists, and if you guys have seen him rolling around, usually if he's wearing a box logo, it's that brown one. So yeah, it was definitely a no-brainer when this dropped. I had to go ahead and pick that one up. This one honestly is one of my also favorite box logos. Just the color, not necessarily the design, more so the color, but yeah, still a super, super, super fire box logo. Next, we have my second favorite box logo in my collection, and it's because of, again, what it represents. It's the Brooklyn box logo. This box logo released when the Brooklyn store opened. I believe it was like 2 years ago in 2017, maybe 2016. I'm not really sure. This is, again, I just cannot tell you guys how much I appreciate this box logo. I'm from Brooklyn, born and raised in Brooklyn, so this has like a lot of sentimental value to me. Not only is it super fire that it has the 718 area code on the back of the t-shirt, and 718 being my area code for as long as I can possibly remember, it's also being a Brooklyn box logo, it definitely you know, makes it that much more special to me. So again, the Brooklyn box logo, super, 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 super fire t-shirt. But now we're moving on to the hoodies. I'm going to order these by least like, in my opinion, to my favorite box logo hoodie that I own. This might catch you guys by surprise. Again, they're all box logos, so they're all fire. It's just in order that I would put them. Let's start with one, the ice blue box logo. This is obviously a super fire box logo. I love the colors, but if I tell you guys the story of how I got this, you guys probably would not believe me. I paid $300 for this box logo. When I got this hoodie, the person who sold it to me said that there was a huge stain on the back, which there was. To his credit, he wasn't lying, so he gave me a really good steal for it. But little did he know that it's super easy to restore these quality hoodies. Supreme makes really good quality hoodies. So just throwing it in the laundromat or even taking it to a cleaners, which is what I did, it'll pretty much restore it to brand new. So I took it to the dry cleaner, I pretty much restored it, and now I can probably get upwards of like $1,000 for this. This is completely legit. I got it legit checked like 3 times. But yeah, little did he know that he can literally restore it and probably make quadruple what he sold it for. But sometimes you don't have to tell everybody the gems. It's a steal for me, so I'll definitely take it. But will I say that this is my favorite box logo? To be honest, I won't. But still a super, super, super fire box logo in my opinion. But that is the ice blue one. I believe that came out in like 2018, 2017, something like that. I can't really, you know, remember. But moving on, we have another bandana box logo. I actually do this one alongside another bandana box logo because I have 2 of them. This is the gray one, this is the yellow one, obviously. If I had to choose which one is my favorite one out of the two, I'll probably go with this one because of, you know, it's just how unique it is. This one is still really, really fire, and if I had to choose one that I would wear more often, it's probably this one. This one, you just look super, super bright and you stand out like a motherfucker with this. Still super, super fire. If I had to like pick one that I'm going to stunt in, it'll probably be this one. But if I had to choose an everyday one, it'll most likely be the gray one. Regardless, both super, super, super fire. I'm pretty sure that a lot of you guys own one of these hoodies. If you do, I'm pretty sure that you share my excitement and you know how fire they are. But still, regardless, I'm very, very happy to have both of them in my collection. But moving on, we're getting into some heat. I have like 4 or 5 more. This one, to be honest, it can be interchanged with the one after it. I'm just going to throw it out there. This one can very, very likely be my favorite box logo simply because of how wearable it is. This is the black and white box logo. This one, I believe, is my oldest one as well. This one, I believe, came out in 2012. Very, very old, and it's still in really, really good condition. If you guys are wondering where I get my bags from, I get them from actual Supreme. Usually when you buy like an all cotton jersey, they'll come with one of these Ziploc bags. I like to save them so I can throw you know, some of my like more expensive pieces in the bags. But again, this is from 2012, still in pristine condition. I'm not going to take it out because they're kind of a hassle to put back in. But you guys have seen me wear this a couple times on this channel. Very, very, very fire. I actually paid resale for this one, and it wasn't that much. It's nowhere near what it's going for now. And to be honest, if I had to pick one that's probably going to stay with me for probably forever, it's probably going to be this one because of, again, how wearable it is. But again, very, very fire. One of my favorite box logos that I own. But moving on, this one probably is second as far as my favorite box logos. It's not my my best one per se, but I mean, a lot of people probably will consider this my best box logo, and I can definitely agree with them. I can definitely find a reason for it, but you guys are gonna see why the next ones are probably a little bit better. This is the black on black tonal box logo from, I believe, 2014. This piece is insanely fire. I rarely ever wear this piece. I really don't want to mess it up, and honestly, if I can keep this one in as close to DS condition as I can, I would love to do so. This is one of the box logos that a lot of people just forget. It's kind of like just blows over the head. And to be honest, I don't know why. I remember when I actually first laid my eyes on this box logo before I even owned it, I said that I need to own this one. If you guys are frequent visitors of the channel, if you guys know me, I love all black items. So it was a real no-brainer for me to go ahead and pick this one up. Again, I got a steal for this box logo, a steal of a price. Again, all my box logos are legit. I legit checked them several times, and to be honest, I'm super, 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 super stoked to have this in my collection. It probably won't ever go anywhere. But moving on, let's get to the top 2. These, I would just put them in there together because they're literally the same box logo. These are the, drum roll please, the Swarovski box logos. This is the navy one, this is the red one. Both of these are cop for retail, which is insane. I've just held on to them because I honestly just don't know what to you know, what to get for them, or if it's even the best time to sell them. Right now, the market is not treating these well at all, and it's probably because, you know, it being such a hard box logo to wear, a lot of people probably just don't want to invest their money in it. But these I would love to eventually let go to maybe a celebrity for some clout points, or maybe just like a very, very close friend of mine. But again, I'm going to be very, very, very careful with who gets these, because yeah, these are super, super, super fire. But again, Swarovski box logos, those are my final two. Let me know which of my box logos are your favorite. If you had to choose one to get, which one would you choose? I will definitely have quite a hard time to pick. But again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please drop a like for your boy, comment your thoughts, and please subscribe to the channel. It'll definitely be appreciated. My dog is crying. I think she wants to go take a walk, so I'm going to go walk her. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video though. Please, if you guys want to join my Discord, if you guys want to wait up for the next restock, please hit that link down below. I would really appreciate it. I promise you guys will not regret that. But I appreciate you guys for watching once again. Until next time, peace.